My wife had Alzheimer's. And she got progressively worse, so we had to move out of Lily Lane, and she moved up to the third floor. I was always amazed. I used to go up and visit her, and I was amazed at the help, the way they catered to her, took care of her every needs. She was always smiling when they were helping her out, and I thought they did a terrific job.
I would say that the people that deal with us on a daily basis, the aides, the cafeteria people, the face-to-face people, are the ones that matter.
They don't treat me like an old lady like I am. They treat me like a young lady, which I am too.
I have never been in a place that the people are so kind and so patient, and everybody knows your name, no matter where I go. I don't know how they know it. I can't remember the name of the one that was in my room an hour before.
I feel like royalty or something, the way they treat me. I don't do anything for myself anymore.
I'm 96 years old, and usually, or I expected, they wouldn't pay too much attention to me. I'm here, and they'll be rid of me soon. And I didn't feel comfortable at first, but the staff were incredible. They were nice as my kinfolk.
They're very patient, very, very patient, and it's very trying at times, I know. And I'm amazed at how nice they are.
People taking care of me when I need, no more, no less.
There's some people who come and do, take us to movies and things like that. There's so many people who help me.
My wife and I have been here now going into our 11th year and wouldn't change a thing. In all candor, if I had to change anything, we've sat down and joked about this, that I cannot think of anything that I would want to have be different.
And if you're in a place and you're not feeling well, you want to brag about it, this is the place to come and brag about it, because these people won't let you down.
The staff is very good. Whatever I may want, and they get it for me. They may say, just a minute, and I just kind of kid along, and I look at my watch. I said, gee, you made it in just a minute. You said a minute, and you did come in a minute. So I really enjoy Brooksby very much. As I say, I don't think I've been in a place any better than this, and the service is terrific.
In all candor, they're first rate. They truly and genuinely treat us well, and well they should. We pay our bills promptly, and we like being here, and we enjoy the people that we are associated with. We're all old gaffers, let's face it. We haven't met anybody here that we did not like and respect. Now that's the truth, because if it weren't, we'd say it. Believe me, I'm an old guy now, I can say what I want. And no, everybody we've run into at this place has been quality people right down the line. And my wife, which is more important, believe me, she feels the same way that I do. And it's a nice place to be. Truly a nice place to be.
I appreciate it very much, and I feel they are different from most places. I don't feel that. I think this place is outstanding. That's what I really want to say. And it's outstanding. One of the reasons
is so outstanding is because of the wonderful staff.